Oh, the song. What?
So for you, yes, skip sing-song songs hopelessly.
Skip is actually one of my favorite songwriters. I have a CD in my car, and I drive home from, I work in Greensboro. So I drive on Interstate 40 every day. And I listen to Skip's Batshit Crazy every day.
That explains a lot.
That's why it's so
hard. So this next song, I wrote this when I was getting divorced, which, you know, that already, I had a nightmare, basically. Well, it wasn't a nightmare, it was just a dream I had. It wasn't a nightmare to me. I wrote the song, played it for one of my friends up in Michigan. He's a great songwriter. He just won Kerrville, actually. And he, I played it, and he just kind of looked at me and he said, "What the hell was that?" I was like, "I don't know, man. It happens in the songs, it doesn't happen in real life, right?" He's like, "I hope so." I call it the David Lynch song.
Danny.